And we're back. Let's see if we have any lightning pool. Damage. Okay, let's ready to continue in this glacier of shipwrecks. What? What was that? That was like the Roadhog's hook or Makoa's hook. Damn, that shit broken. Whoa, scared me. Let's try this one. To phase one.
It's alright. They're dead now. Anyone hurt?
We're all right, mistress. Thank you. Thank you.
Good. Now stay close. There are more ahead.
Alrighty.
Looks like you made it.
Gee, you're a master of the obvious.
Well, I'd help more, but I've got the tools of a pathfinder, not a battering ram. This'll take you to Shax's lodge.
And you're sure it's not a trap?
No. But head up past the hot springs to the switchbacks. I'll see what I can find out for you.
Some trap, huh? It's most likely a trap. Let's see. Okay, they want me to go right, then let's go left, which is nothing. And let's continue. Which way now? What is that algae in hot spring? Okay. How much am I dealing? Like 100 or something? Yeah. Oh, mini boss. That was an easy one for a mini block. Sigil upgrade. What? More damage. Huh. Let's go for that. Let's what? I don't know. This doesn't seem like a save point, so let's go for the reflection. My intuition says the reflection is not the... Yep. It's not the main road. Which is always what we want. Since we get a lot of extra stuff. Oh!
You like to cut it close, too close.
What a remarkable way of saying thank you. Brusque.
Thanks. You really saved me there. Now, how do we get out of here?
There's a cave up past the rocks. But I'm still curious what Count Shax's plans are. They seem to require a great many corpses.
I intend to find out.
Okay. What? Where did you came from? What an ambush.
Hope you enjoyed the hot springs while you could. Nothing up ahead but ice caves, frostbite, and undead.
Oh. You can't clear some of the undead for me? Are you that weak? I see a whip, I don't want to get hooked. Oh, I got hooked. What is that?
You will die, screaming.
I think that was like a trap or something. Well, whatever. Let's go.
You think those pretty lights can stop me?
Executor, where are the rest of your brethren?
They simply went lost. We were massacred. The dead have awakened in the maelstrom.
The dead have risen.
Oh, fascinating.
I must investigate this first. Gather more men, and we'll leave at dawn. And Executor.
Yes, my lord.
Do not fail me again.
I think the Executor will fail. Oh. This is Noah's face, Noah. Running. Sigil improvement. Come on.
It's a change of pace to have you giving me information.
What news?
Well, we've been digging Shax out of his lodge. He sent an army of undead to attack our home.
Zasarlis? I don't... All right. You're the One Woman Legion. What do we do?
We have no choice. Shax made sure of that. We need to burn his people out of the sod, or we'll have no home left.
All righty then. What?
Sons of God! Back from the dead, and it hurts like a bitch every time.
Oh, I know. But you're tough. Now what am I walking into?
The canyon's crawling with undead. Shax must know we're coming this way.
Craig! You're the worst scout ever. Can you constantly cough? What does sea thing mean? Like burning or? Well, he's tough. Even for a lieutenant. Whatever. Well, by the way, we should probably explore that place we just... Whoa! Did I just die? I did. Okay, never mind. There's probably nothing there anymore. What? He's alive. Don't fall into water.
They say the ice formed when the moon broke. Hard to believe it was once warm here, my lord.
So say history. I assume you have news, Executor.
It's Archbishop Justerius. He's not just sniffing around Revasa. He has agents here as well.
Ah, yes, yes. He'll be swept away by the tide soon enough. We shall return the name of Malthus to the world. All we need are soldiers.
Okay. Where to now? Oh, yeah. I remember now. More undead, I assume. Oh. I just can't go near it. cave to another cave.
We're right around the corner from the lodge. You ready for this?
More than ready.
Good, but don't take him too lightly. You're about to back that animal into a corner.
Hey, have a little faith.
Well, I think this is going to be a good time to end this stream. It's been fun. Oh, I think we're up for Shax next time. So we need to rest a little bit so we can take him on. Right? Am I right? Yeah, definitely. Well, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe for more content. See you guys next time. Bye.